I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use Wi-Fi for Google Voice calls when that option is available. Step 1. Open the Google Voice app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then click the menu icon on this screen. A menu opens. Step 2. Click Settings. The associated screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the Calls section and then tap Make and Receive Calls. Step 4. Tap to place a checkmark next to Prefer Wi-Fi and Mobile Data. Going forward, you will make and receive Google Voice calls on Wi-Fi and mobile data when those options are available. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.